We have a dome-shaped shell here with an opening. OP wants to create a latch on the highlighted edge. So I decided to try out some of the methods suggested by the community. The first was a sweep. I created a profile like so, and then swept along the path of the edge. But I was not able to create a contiguous face with the opening. The next method suggested was to create a root face along the edge of the opening. After that, we can thicken this surface body. With this method, I was also not able to create a contiguous face with the opening. I'm going to present two alternative methods here. We can leverage off the geometry of the existing opening. Activate a surface workspace. Go to Create, Offset. Ensure that Chain Selection is checked. Select this chain of faces. Adjust the offset according to how thick you need the latch to be. Go to Modify, Split Face. Select the internal face of the dome as a face to split. For a splitting tool, click on the select box and select the offset face. There might be some places where the surface body does not completely cut into the dome. To prevent any errors, it is a good idea to extend the splitting tool. Activate a solid workspace. Go to Modify, Offset Face. Adjust the offset. With this, we have created a latch that shares a contiguous face with the original opening. For the next method, we are going to start with this. In this case, I have made a cut, but the shelling has not been done. Activate the surface workspace. Go to Create, Offset. Select the top face of the dome. Adjust the offset. The offset needs to take into account both the shell thickness and the height of the latch. Go to Modify, Split Face. Select these faces to split. For a splitting tool, click on the select box and select the offset face. Activate the solid workspace. Go to Modify Shell. Remove the Chain Selection option so that you can select faces individually. Select these faces. adjust the shell thickness.